I think one of the single most collaborative activities in Greater Manchester, which as a town planner I thought, whose idea was that? That's bonkers. It's so complex, it's so ambitious. 10 authorities within GM producing a Greater Manchester spatial framework and saying, we will as 10 authorities produce a spatial plan that forces us to address where we've got competition, where we've got disputes with each other as to where employment will be, where residential will be. And I just thought this was enormously difficult. But now it's out to consultation. And that's only come about because Andy Burnham can pick up the work that was done and then just really pull it together.